NVIDIA Jetson Thor, 2000 plus teraflops powering the future of robotics and AI. NVIDIA has launched the Jetson AGX Thor, a new powerhouse computer for robotics and physical AI. Built on the Blackwell GPU architecture, it delivers up to 2070 FP4 teraflops of AI compute with 128 gigabytes of memory, all within a 130 watt power envelope. That's 7.5 times increase in AI performance and a 3.5 times greater energy efficiency compared to its predecessor Jetson Orin. The leap in performance allows robots to run multiple generative AI models simultaneously at the edge, unlocking real-time perception, reasoning and interaction. No cloud delays, just instant decision-making. Several leading robotic companies are already adopting Thor. Agility Robotics is integrating it into Digit, enabling faster reactions and more advanced scene understanding for tasks like stocking, shelving and handling logistics. Boston Dynamics is bringing it into Atlas for advanced behavior modules, and companies such as Amazon Robotics, Caterpillar, Figure, Meta and Medtronic are also on board. Even John Deere and OpenAI are evaluating its potential. Price from $3,499 for the developer kit, Jetson Thor is positioned as the onboard compute that could accelerate the future of robotics, making machines smarter, faster, and safer to work alongside. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.